Hey, DL.
Yellow.
Let's cross some swords.
Okie doke.
Hey, my fellow Belmonts, and you know DL.
Hello, everybody.
This is Cross Swords, a Neo Geo arcade game released in 1991. For those who watched my channel, you saw me play the sequel. DL introduced me to a thing called... What's it called?
Fightcade.
Fightcade, where we do this stuff. Also, the, chapter screen. This is all in Japanese. I don't know why it won't work in English.
Yeah, Japanese is usually better for some reason.
Yeah, we'll go for chapter one. Basically, you know what if you watch my Shining Force... Not Shining Force. Cross Swords 2 video, you get the gist of what to do.
Oh yeah, Rick, you might want to change your buttons again.
No, I already got it. It's saved.
Oh, okay.
Yep, saved. Alright, I'm
putting...
There we go. I am the right, I'm the left, DL's the right. We got bladed rats. Alright, new enemy, green goblins. Or ogres, I call them ogres. There you go. Make sure you grab the stuff they're flying about. Like that carrot. Like the carrot. Alright, ogres. We got red ogre. Dio, you're getting beaten up, why?
Trying to block shots. That's what I'm trying to do.
I had to do things myself. Yep.
Come back.
Alright, ogres.
There you go.
Get over here, red ogre! I got ya. Can't really tell when they're about to attack. You can tell when they're swinging lower or higher. You have to.
You gotta pay attention.
How do you get more EXP than me? Also, the guy tells you to press A and B together. You can do a special attack. Mm-hmm. At across your HP, though. Uh oh, that doesn't look good. All right, green caterpillar. There you go.
Oh boy.
Alright, the green caliper is defeated. Yeah, there you go. It only costs like half your life.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Half.
And every level you get a half a bar. Huh. 11 is the max. Alright, chapter 2. Merchant. What are you buying, stranger? I know what I'm buying. I want the Thunder Sword. Miss Sword should do it.
Let me get the Miss Sword.
Meat recovers your health fully. Alright, we got... You got a purple goblin. That's not good.
I'm loving this Miss Sword.
Green Sword. Green Knight. Green Knight. There you go.
This Miss Sword, oh my god.
The Gaia Sword is the best weapon in the game. You get it way later. Oh, damn it, I'm dead.
Ah. Oh my god, combo. Yes, he's dead.
Oh, he's smart. Alright, he's going to your end. There you go. That's magic. You get more magic points. Or you get magic points. Alright. Let's go. Stop laughing at me, Shrek! Get over here, Shrek. There you go. Oh! Green Knight. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh my god.
There's a special move you can do. There's a special move where you can push enemies back. Ah, damn it. Okay, they swap. Switch sides. I can deal with ogres. I can deal with ogres.
Oh my god.
There you go.
You attack so quick.
Still got an ogre to deal with. There you go. I got the ogre. Level 3 for you.
Okay.
Hey, get over here. Quick! You just arrived. I don't know the own translation, so... They're saying about a great dangers lie ahead. The demon world we need to go to. Besides, this is a fantasy world. What could it be a fantasy world without the princess getting kidnapped? Speak of the devil? Damn it. I put in more credits. Get over here. She disappeared. We need to rescue her. There you go. Okay, I got the green knight. We'll get better shields. Who do you get? Oh, you got the goat knight! Be careful, he can block. He can spin block. No, he can oh. Billy goat! Get over here, Billy goat! Damn it. Try again. Get over here, Billy Goat. Okay. You, Billy Goat. Swap sides. There you go.
All of my
I am so bad at this. It's just the timing of blocks you need to do. Damn it. Try again. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Back on hand. There he goes. Dead.
Get over here. You got the knight. Level up. Chapter 3. The Devil's Tower, I think. What are you buying, stranger? I know what I'm... Aww, the Mistsword DX. Thunder Sword.
Still want the Mistsword.
That's the DX. The DX is stronger. Save your money. Save your money. Yeah. Goodbye food, but okay, save you money. Blue beetle, yeah. Or blue bee.
Ow. Okay.
Blue bee. Block down, always block down.
Okay. How am I supposed to fight this thing?
Block the fire, and then swipe him like that. Block the fire, then when he comes forward...
Switch sides.
You switch sides. That... the Thunderbolt! Oh, new enemy! Wing Knight. Green Wing Knight. Ooh, Wombo comboed. You gotta be faster to block.
Yeah.
Alright, let me... Am I... Oh, I got the Wing Knight! Okay, I got him, I got him, I got him. Hey, gold! You got the ogre?
Nope.
There you go. Grab the gold. Okay, new enemy, Axe Rat.
Oh boy.
Oh, he disappeared. Red Knight. Higher color, the dangerous they are. There I go. Oh, Red Wing.
Oh crap! He just insta-killed me.
I know, he wombo comboed you. There you go.
I think he has witches for the ghetto thing. Witch. Okay.
Oh, did I just lose my lightning sword? Bullshit. Oof. That's bullshit. There you go. Oof. Grab that gold. Level 4. Oh, does we get a shield?
Alright.
Take the shield. Merchant, give me my sword back, please. We have enough for a Miss Sword DX.
And a new sword.
I got a shield axe. Shield up. Red caterpillar.
Ow.
Damn it. Hit me, that's bullshit. You know what? Block.
Ah, good bug. Here we go. Escape now.
Damn it. Block.
Here we go.
Damn it, he's still alive. One more hit and he's dead. Oh, I'm dead.
Stop crap.
What? Cop out. You got duked!
Okay.
Ooh, the Devil's Tower.
Alrighty.
Alright, knights.
More life.
I got more knights. There you go. Alright, I got the winged knight. There you go, defeated. There you go. The shield axe. And the door is open. Dooba! Dooba dooba.
Dooba dooba.
Ow. Red Knight! You got a Red Knight, watch it! Alright, got him.
And they're smart.
That's arcades, man! That's what arcades is about!
Holy crap! Goodness.
I still kept my Gaia Axe! Block! Hit me! It protects you from one hit.
Doors open.
Alright, this is where you have a choice to go left or right. You got the...
Yeah, I got the boss.
You got the boss. There you go. Alright, I'm done with my side. How are your side doing?
Yeah, doing okay.
Oh, here I am. Hit me! There you go. Whew. Okay, we have a choice now. Level 5. I think one gives us a sword, another sword. Let's go down. The other sword transforms enemies to scarecrow. Really, a boss already? Oh, he's smart. Smart son of a bitch. I got them both. That was easy. Kinda, we just died. Oh, this is the this is the food. Okay, axed rats. There you go. It's you, I think. Yeah, you have the boss.
All right.
The other way gives you the sword. You're not going to see a different color flying knight until the end of the game. There's 3 different colors of the flying knights. There's green, red, and there's gold. Gold is the worst. Yeah, each of these enemies have 3 color primary colors. Yeah, he's too smart for that, you know, Dio. Yeah, he's too smart for that. Oof! I got owned. Should've got my shield sword, right? Hey, get over here. All right, get over here. See? Simple. Kinda.
Yeah, good.
All right, this is the last one before the boss. Oh yeah, putting your shield up a little bit drains your stamina bar, so don't put your shield up too much. Oh shit. Oh, there you go! I did it! I forgot how I did it, but I pushed him back. I think when you get attacked, press up and attack. I think you push him backwards. I don't know. I may have to experiment. We got a boss.
Alrighty.
Green Joker.
Oh, boy.
We got a Green Joker. Or Jester.
Ah, crap. Dang it, I
Yeah, this guy is really quick. There you go, I lost my sword again.
Oh yeah, I lost mine too.
No you don't, you still have your, sword.
It was the same one as yours, I thought it was different.
No. Alright, he's down. Got a red knight. Oh, there I go.
Switch.
Wow, I just got murdered. Man, the jester's laughing at us. There you go. And I'm getting the jester.
Ow, what? I think that move just hit both of us. Oh, yep, it does.
You got the jester. Nice. Oh, it hit us. Damn. That guy defeated him. There you go.
Goodness.
I ain't giving up without a fight. I got defeated. Come on, holy shit, where's there more of these guys?
You wanna get a lot of minions, cause whenever you fight the boss, I fight a whole bunch of minions.
Man!
God,
you just block it. Down, up, up, down.
No, like, keep switching the way.
There you go. Up, down, up, down.
Oh, he keeps switching away.
Yeah. So, up. Ready? Up, down, up, down, 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 up. There you go.
Okay, I get it now. Now.
Down. Down, still down.
Up. Up.
Down, up, down,
now.
Up, down,
now.
Up, down.
Now.
Oh, he's almost dead too. I'm watching you.
Up.
Up. Oh, he's almost dead. Down. Down he goes.
Okay.
Whew. Now we know the pattern. Chapter 4. Oh, this is the fish monsters.
Mm-hmm. All right, what you got this time?
Ooh! I don't have enough.
I couldn't even buy my weapon.
Yeah, I know.
Either that or I already have it. I guess I'm gonna save up. Better.
Come on. There you go. Red caterpillar. Should change the defense instead. Oh, swap. He does that 3 times. Fire breath 3 times.
Oh boy.
Oh, hey, rats. How you doing, rats? How you doing, rats? How you doing? These guys are simple. There you go. Dooba Dooba! Dio strikes again. Level up. No, oh, you again.
Wait.
Get over here.
God dang it.
Alright, got a purple ogre again.
Got the boss.
Red winged knight. I got another purple ogre. Yeah, he's pretty quick.
Very quick.
Smart. Smart's the bitch. Dead! There you go. You got it down.
Yep.
Clawed frog. New enemy. Clawed frog. Frog claw.
I already hate these things.
I know. Oh shit, goat warrior! Billy goat warrior! I already hate these guys.
Switch. Great.
Oh, he escaped. Frog escaped. There you go. Whew! Beat at the same time. Good job.
Nice.
Alright, here we go again. Oh, bladed frog! We got a bladed frog.
Yep. A lot of them escaping.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, you
upgrade to a switch. Oh, and he shoots twice at one time.
Depending on it. Come on, Kermit! I'm Kermit the Frog! Yay! Come on, Kermit! Ow. Ow, he escaped! He's the only one left. He jumps and attacks, so you better aim high. Or block high.
Yeah, I just noticed that.
Oh, he was vulnerable! You could've just wiped him out. Alright, we're at the bridge.
Right.
Watcher! Blue Watcher! Blue Watcher. He only attacks up.
No, great.
He bites up, so... Oh, there you go. I fucking escaped. Alright, we got a new shield.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I remember this part. This part always gives me trouble. When I first played this. I'm dead. There I go. Putting new credits in, that's all.
Hey, what? I was...
New enemy, fish warrior. Blue fish warrior. Fish warrior.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah, he blocks. Gotta be careful. Red destroyed. There's only two primary colors of the fish. There's blue and red. Oh, hi. Get over here.
Crap.
He escaped. Oh, there I go. There you fish warrior.
Did he escape too?
You can't tell he's aiming up or down. That's the problem.
Yeah, you can't tell.
Okay, this is where we branch paths. Either take the front entrance or the back entrance. And I don't know which one's which.
I want to take the front.
I don't know if it's the front or back. It's all in Japanese.
Yeah, it's probably the first one.
Let's see. Yep, front entrance. Oh, my favorite. Black Knight! New enemy! Black Knight. Ah, damn it. Also my favorite music in the game. Do you see how much HP this guy took down?
My god.
These guys ain't fucking around. Oh, here comes the fish warrior.
And it will switch.
I love how they switch. It just goes on your side. Saves me the trouble. Saves me the trouble.
Can't even tell which way he's gonna attack.
Because they all look like under heads, right?
Yeah.
I lagged a bit.
Yeah, I just saw legs like that too.
No, that's it. That's all the enemies. You got the fish left.
Can't even tell when he's going to attack.
Overhead. Overhead. Up. Underhand. Down. Oh, you got him. Good. No level up, but...
Up another one.
Black Knight! Why do I get the Black Knight?
Got one too.
Come on. There you go, Black Knight defeated. Green Knight.
Black Knight. Yay. Red Knight.
Swap.
Switch.
I go down again. There we go. Alright, we got ourselves another warrior. Ogre. Ogre's dead. Magic!
Nice.
There you go.
Yes, kill them. Kill the fish man.
There you go. Whew! Going inside the castle. Level 7.
Alright.
Oh, great. Oh no! Yeah, normal enemy fishmen! You know that ain't good.
Oh boy.
And it's storming outside. I got the Red Knight. Oh, he swapped!
Dang it!
I just keep.
What is this?
Still a Black Knight.
Nah.
Oh, you've Ooh, redfish! Ooh, that was a lag.
I think I'm starting to get their pattern now.
There you go. Black Knight defeated. Also, by the way, they can block mist, too, at times. There's another knight. I always thought this thing was like only like one-on-one fighting games. I didn't know you could do co-op beat-em-ups. Right, Deal?
Yeah.
Oh, you just swapped.
Oh, boy.
Bastard! Bastard!
Use your magic first, then do that.
No, he swapped. You had to hit him both at the same time. There. Oh, you had to hit him both at the same time.
I don't have enough health.
You have enough health, yeah. Oh, he talks. Oh, let's talk about this new enemy we're going to face. And it's the boss. Got the cold. There you go. You'll see it.
All right. Oh my goodness.
Red crab.
Okay.
I got the crab. Stop blocking, son of a bitch! Stop blocking, you son of a bitch! I'm dead. Here I come again. Come on, crab. I'm gonna make some King Calamari out of you. He doesn't give you anything. There you go. Gold! Yes. Chapter 5, the land battleship. Oh, by the way, there's only 2 chapters left. Come on, get the best weapon in the game. No, it's not. shit. You can get the Shield X DX. It's the strongest weapon so far.
It's the strongest weapon?
Yeah.
I still want to stay with the Mist Sword because its magic is so good.
Wait until you get the Gaia Sword. I'll get my Shield X again. There you go, I'm full. Let's go! Ooh! Look at that deal! Oh, that was all misses! Son of a bitch. There you go. Okay, I'll block one. Use the magic. Skeleton Warrior! Skeleton Knight! New enemy! Ooh!
Yeah, you would switch.
You would switch. Oh yeah, by the way, he shoots magic.
Dang it! Needed one more hit.
There you go, I'm dead. Skeleton Warrior defeated.
Okay.
Alright. Oof! Green Crab!
Green one? Uh-uh.
Well, I'm dead. Green Calamari Crab. Oh, by the way, that's what he does too. That's what he does too.
Good.
Oh, you got the King Calamari now. Or a crab. Watch it, Dio, you're gonna get crabs! You got crabs.
Oh,
Mr. Krabs! I'm dead. Come on, get over here. Soft over to you. When you swing his arms up, block up.
Okay.
When his arm is up, block up. His arm is down, block down. Block up for those. I like how you smack his face goes flat. King Calamari is dead. No, I mean, Calamari. I'm calling King Calamari. I call it King Crab. King Crab. Alright, we got the land battle cruiser. Battleship.
Great.
What the? Well, there's nothing wrong with the flying knights. They're just annoying stuff.
Look at these guys.
Oh shit, I got one too. These guys are weaker ones.
Great.
Oh, you got a stronger one. Oh, hey! Skeleton Warrior! Alright, I got the Skeleton Warrior.
Nice.
Ooh, nice block. It only took 3 life bars from you. We can go to the port or starboard. Soon. After this battle. Banshee!
Okay.
Banshee! Or call Lost Fucking Souls, I don't care. He disappeared. There you go. I got Banshee too. Banshee went away. I merely swapped after he just respawned. What the fuck? Skeleton Warrior. There we go. Yep, you do. There you go, defeated.
God dang it, I even hit him once. There we go.
Crap. There you go. Grab me some gold. No level up. Port or starboard? Starboard.
Starboard.
Don't know what that is. What's it called? Oh, we got the easy one. We got the easy route. You know, fucking rats.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Blue Skeleton Warrior! New enemy! Oh yeah, by the way, they have lightning bolt electric.
Yeah, what?
They have lightning bolt magic.
Oh god.
Alright, I got him. He's mine. Oh man, that was a big back spike. Yeah, get used to that. Get used to it. Level up.
Yay. Hey, fishman again. Forget how to defeat these guys now.
You do, I don't. Oh, by the way, you can't use your special when you have your magic on.
No wonder. Did a serious combo on him. Whoa.
Told ya.
I don't know how to dodge that light.
You gotta stay in the center of it. There you go.
Okay, that was easy.
You got enough for the best weapon in the game.
Yay.
Okay, we got the boss. It's the, remember those knights we beat it? It's that guy who took the, princess.
Oh. Okay.
The blue knight. There you go. I think after this, yeah, I...
Nope.
See, I told you, stay in the center.
Yep.
Ooh! Me and you, hoedown! Me and you, hoedown. Okay, here comes the blue knight. Oh, by the way, he phases. God damn it, he phases through.
Yeah, I could do that blue knight. Oh,
Yeah, he feeds. Oh, I got a red knight. How'd you do that, anyways?
A, B, actually.
There you go. There you go. Yeah, it just backs. Whoops. Oh, no wonder why I lost my sword. I let the timer run down to zero and game over. That's how I lost my sword. You're dead. Nope.
Okay, I get this pattern now.
Yeah, he feeds it through. Back it off. I'm dead.
You'll start attacking high, then low.
Back it off. Nope. He attacked low for me.
That time. When he jumps in, at least. I think it's when he jumps in.
Probably.
Nope. Okay, I guess the first hit is random.
But a majority, yeah. Majority should be high. Come on, after me! Leave Diol alone! Back it off. Back it off.
There you go.
Back it off. No. Bitch!
Wow.
Swap to me. Swap to you. That hurts.
I'm trying to imagine.
There he goes. I hate you, game. There you go, I defeated him.
Finally.
The second to last chapter.
Alrighty.
Entrance to the Devil World. Bye. Bye. I think we get the sword in this one. Fear a sword! No! You know what? I'm saving my money. I'm out of here. I think we get it next time. Black Knights. I got defeated him.
Yes. Switch sides, then run away.
There you go. Worm!
Oh, God.
He blows his fire faster. Worm! There I go. Worm! Same tactics, but this time he blows fire faster.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Get a switch up on me.
Welcome to Cross Swords, DL.
And he's dodging my attacks, come on.
Dooba dooba. I'm keeping an eye. Oh, there I go. Go again. There I go. Oh man, we are sucking. There I go again. Fucking night. The worm is smarter than you think it is. Come on. There you go. Alright, that's all the enemies. Take your breath. Take your breath.
Didn't I go against this guy again?
That was a miss. That was a miss. I think after this fourth one, he stays still for a second. He moves, he moves.
Really?
he duked you. There you go. Defeated. Worm defeated. Depressing music. There you go. Beholder or Watcher. Watcher red.
That was too confusing.
Yeah, I know. That's why you have the gut shield blade.
I'm gonna go high.
He just keeps walking into them, that's all. Watcher. This is like the last Watcher in the game. They don't do that much damage.
Yeah.
Your turn. Yeah, this is what life at the arcades was like.
Yeah, I can tell.
This is what keeps your quarters. Oh, hi! I was about to get ready for a drink! I was getting ready to drink, and then all of a sudden this guy appears. There
oh,
I go.
Okay, I see his pattern now. I see his pattern. Now.
What?
Hold up. And just keep moving. It worked last time.
There you go. There you go.
I still get his pattern.
Yeah. No level up. Alright, we got our last shield upgrade. Yep, this is the final shield upgrade. We're in the caves, Dio.
Oh boy. Bring the frogs back. Great.
Goat Warrior defeated. Goat Warrior defeated. Nope, 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 nope. Alright. Still got the bladed frog. Got the bladed Kermit. I am Kermit the Frog.
Well, too bad.
Yeah, you, oh yeah, we have just enough for the sword now.
Woohoo. Alrighty.
I think you lose less some stamina with the shield now.
So.
Oh, there I go.
Oh great, it's this guy again.
Red fish. Get wrecked! Get wrecked, fish! Get wrecked, frog! Look at that, get wrecked!
Now he's on the side. I get his pattern now, it's so easy. Totally get his pattern.
Oh no. I didn't lose my sword. I thought I did lose my sword. God damn it. No!
Oh, lag.
Damn lag spikes. Guess this game is too much. Fuck you, man. Back it off. Back it off. Back it off. He's almost dead.
Yep. Welcome to that.
Good.
Man.
New enemy, tall man!
Oh, goodness. What was that?
Well, I'm dead.
The freak! Use your magic. Use your magic. You can hit by it instantly.
Down. Up.
Magic. Magic.
Down. Up.
Wait.
I don't know how I did that. I don't know how I did that, but that was awesome. Up, down, up, down, up. Same thing as the, DLs, the same thing. Same thing as the Just a Knight. Up, down, up. Blue Crab! Oh, I'm dead. I need a better weapon. Whoa! How the? I don't know how I did that. There you go. I know how to do it. Okay, Dio, I know how to do that range attack. While holding up the shield, press A and B together.
Oh, okay.
It costs your health though.
I'm kind of tired of these things running.
Yeah, me too. I hate you, Crab. We have weaker swords, that's why we're not doing that much damage. We have weaker swords. That's the last one. There you go. You got more credits. Hi, Crab. Oh, I'm dead. Come on, get over here.
Okay, so Lucy Jones back, use your magic. Yeah, there you go.
Ooba dooba. Nope, miss. He blocks that too. Nope. There you go. Shit. Level up. There's one more area after this.
Oh, this thing again.
Ah, shit, I thought it was the last time we see this guy.
There we go.
There I go.
Yes, got him.
Combo breaker. Got him. I got him out of range. Bazookan! Bazookan! Dead! You saw that, right? I shot him.
That's all.
Run away. There you go. I am Satan Goat. That's his name, Satan Goat. Black Banshee! Black Banshee. Oh, he escaped. Why do I always get the Banshees? What the fuck? Fuck me. There I go.
Thank you.
Our king must be shaking his head in disappointment. Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. That was awesome.
Yes, kill them.
Nice! I still got a skeleton to face. Alright, go. Give me the gold, alright. DL, this is the final chapter. Woohoo!
Wait for that final boss.
The final chapter. This is where we're going to meet the toughest of the tough enemies in the game.
Wait.
Like these guys? Even though these guys are easy to beat. We get our last merchant here, too. He's inside the castle. I beat him. Owned! Get wrecked! Get wrecked!
I found that guy's weakness now.
What was that?
Oh, the winged armed guards. I found their weakness now. I'm getting their patterns. You understand their patterns?
This is basically like a medieval version of Punch-Out, if you want to know.
Yeah. Right. If I get your pattern, dude, you're gonna be easy.
Oh shit.
I still get it.
Oh, what the? What always gets you, DL?
I don't know. This guy doesn't like me.
He could be never be good as Cubix 55. Use tool assist in this game. You can do that, tool assist.
Yeah, but that would take forever.
Yeah, I know. Toll man! Ah!
Love that sound effect.
Use that range attack I just did. They go down really easy. Hadouken! There you go, defeated him. Gold Knight! Goldwing Knight!
Goldwing? Oh god.
No. Alright, gotta be quiet. Oh yeah, by the way, he uses his wings to block. Damn it. Really? Wow! Trying my best to kill this guy.
Wait for him to switch sides.
Why, you wanna face the Gold Knight?
Yeah. Yeah, magic. Okay.
Got your wish. Ooh, nice. Final merchant.
Come on. Where's the weapon?
Alright, here we go. Verisaur, let's go get it. Now, yeah, don't run out the timer. Mm-hmm. Magic time?
Hey, the music though.
What's that?
The music though.
It's the final battle, DL.
Oh, the music though. It's getting real.
The magic weapon, dude. You see how good it is?
Yeah.
Let's go. Knights.
Two-shot
him. Yeah, two-shot him. Three-shot him. Three-shot the Black Knight. There you go. Uh-oh. Blue Knight! Blue Knight! Blue Knight! Blue Knight! Blue Knight! Blue Knight. Alright, we're dead. When you die, keep hitting that start button. Oh yeah, DL. When you don't have any enemies, you can use your magic to help me out. Okay. Ah, damn it. Here I go again.
Nice.
Nice shot. I wasn't even gonna do that, to be honest. Level up. Tall man, we can beat him. We can beat him easily now. We have the good weapon. Yep. How easily? Very easily. There I go. A lot of fish warriors here. Deal, I'm fine with this. Yep, there you go. See, DL, strong weapon in the game.
Yep.
We're still not done yet. Here comes the winged soldiers. Here comes the winged soldiers. I got the red one. Yep, dead. Gold!
Oh god.
It's the gold. Lag. At least it's bearable. The lag is bearable.
Yeah.
Yeah, even with your stamina down, the sword can do a lot of damage.
Yep.
Are we almost done? I forgot how long this is. Oh, skeleton warriors. Oh, there he goes. you go. Red Skeleton Warrior! Told you we're gonna meet the tough, is not the tough?
Japanese blocks too.
He
does lightning strikes, great.
He does all of them. He does range attacks and lightning strikes. There we go. Dead! He dead. He moves back, shoots. Move back, shoots. See? Move back, shoots. Move back. No, Ethan.
Nice.
Are we gonna level up before the end of the boss?
I doubt it.
Yeah. Yep, this is it. The final boss. Victory chimes. This is the final boss. He's also the final boss of the second game. Hmm. Oh, I got the Jester.
Oh, great.
I got the Jester. Watch it. This Jester is really easy to kill, by the way. Yep, he's dead. You!
I'm out of magic. Die.
Fucker.
Oh, great.
By the way, these are bosses of the game. Dead. Oh shit, I got a Red Skeleton Warrior. Oh, he blocks. Shit.
Yeah. Oh, great. Wait, what?
Blue Joker.
Oh, God.
Yep. Yeah, these are the bosses.
Hey, now. Yeah. Oh, great. Here we go.
Miss the big guy. Oh, no deal.
I see.
We're facing everybody. Back it off. Oh, he blocks too.
Another one.
I like how he just uses kung fus against us. There I go.
Almost dead. There he goes.
By the way, that's his first form.
First form?
Yep.
Oh, come on.
I got a blue knight to face, you know. There I go. By the way, he has a lot of HP. I think he only attacks down, he never attacks up.
Yeah, I think so too. Unless the fireball counts.
He punches down, he never punches up. Oh, his HP's going down! Why do I have to face this guy again? I don't want to face the blue guy. Alright, there I go. There we go, he's dead. Oh, we got a red skeleton warrior. Alright, there I go. I go. He just hooba doobed over there. Well, there I go. These guys keep getting back up! What's going on here? Oh, I got a gold guy.
Wait a minute, I got an idea. Whenever what? He starts punching, throw out your magic.
Why?
I don't think his punch is a blockable. I don't know. I can't block any of them.
He pokes down. I block down.
Me, they're not blockable.
Oh, I got a Joker. I gotta get this guy out quick.
Any more hits. This is getting ridiculous.
What, the Jokers?
No, actually, this guy, the final boss, I cannot block any attacks. Literally can't. Here we go.
He's almost dead, too. Alright, got this guy. I see, when you use your magic, he stops the, he stops his, range attack when you use magic.
Right.
He's down!
Yes.
Whew! We beat the game.
Woohoo!
And that's what it looks like in the arcades, folks.
Yep.
As the ruins of Castle Dracula fall. Wait, what? I wish. Whew! Get to put our name in. I don't know what you're saying, lady.
Yeah, don't either.
I gotta watch Cubic 55's account to get the translation thingy. Oh well. We did it. Yep. Took us like 100 continues.
Yeah.
Will we see more arcade games like this? We don't know, right, Dio?
Yeah, we will.
We will. Yep. There's a lot of beat 'em up games we can do.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, this is really, really... This is a really hard game.
Yes, it is.
But what can you do, right?
Right.
And also, check my channel, you can watch the sequel. Well, that's it. See you guys next time.